A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Let's get into it, King. What's going through the cerebral assassin's mind? That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Wow, that was a good move by Triple H.
HBK not in a great way here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all of your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, it's original.
And he gets out of the way. Not today, too fast.
He's on the defensive now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And he dodges that one.
We're looking at complete...
What a reversal!
Good move by Triple H.
Cover here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. What do you have to do? Now that's how you make a statement.
He sees it. Are we going to see it? Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose, but either way, the referee might need to stop this fight.
Has absorbed a bit of offense here, but nothing at all to be concerned about. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live. Just like you are here tonight, this is wonderful.
Here comes Triple H.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Shawn Michaels making a move, in full control.
Whoa! HBK dodged that one.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I gotta tell you, these guys are...
Oh my God, what a chair shot.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's going to take another chance.
Look out, Bobo! Look out! Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, this is not going to be... That's it! He's out!
Michael's setting it up.
Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Triple H has done it.